The third period, right up the side. Taken to the corner by Kelly. Picked up in the attacking zone, moves to the corner. Lugged along the line. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Corralled by P.K. Subban. Controlled through the middle.
No chance of that puck going in. His stick absolutely shattered.
Slides it to the point. Got a piece of that one. And the game is over. The series is over. Boston's won the Stanley Cup. Do you believe the celebration going on? It is a most noble part of a collision sport, an exhausting series of games. Handshakes replace all the adrenaline from the last hours. The man chosen playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy. Boy, is this ever well deserved. The hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high. And there's always a pecking order as to how it gets handed off, and that's all a part of Stanley Cup lore. You can only imagine how much soreness you fight through in a collision sport. Guys have lifted this cup with dislocated shoulders after hernia surgeries just 2 days before. Doesn't matter. It's over 30 pounds. They find a way. You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph. Evidence of it all.